Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Poem Simulator 2018.
Yeah, okay,
please
so.
Please don't say the 2018 part.
Why not? All that sort of simulators
yes.
are the year after them.
Yep.
Euro Truck Simulator.
Farming Simulator.
Bus Driver Simulator.
Actually, God Simulator is one that.
Good point.
It perpetuates behaviour that I'm not a fan of.
Okay. Right,
I will explain another time what that behaviour is.
Let's continue.
Anyway, so let's see. She just gave us a book, and we're saying we're going to read it. So, I take the book enthusiastically.
Mine.
And she's glad that I just took the book enthusiastically.
Yeah.
Read it at your own pace. Look forward to hearing what you think. Good.
Let's use an economic comment.
Now, everyone's little in. Monica's kicking off some scheduled activity. No, you expect her to, which means she's probably gone. No, didn't think so. Cheery conversation. Yuri's reading. And. Wait. The short one. Yeah, there we go.
We're moving around in the closet.
She's looking for her manga, isn't she? But at the same time, I feel bad for distracting her. I'll catch a glimpse of the cover of her book. Same. Oh, okay. Well, you're both reading the same book. Great. So she went and got two copies of the book, so you'd have something to talk about.
Yeah.
I can respect that.
Seems that way. Yeah.
What?
Tell them that's something that I've done before.
No,
I have
no.
Nothing to add.
Oh, the music changed. Something important's happening. Crap! I think she noticed me looking at her. Oh, goody. Sorry.
Yeah, sure.
Such a believable excuse. In a sense, I must be sensing a major uncomfortable.
I always make people uncomfortable.
We know you do. It's your professional skill.
I've almost been arrested for it a few times.
Why am I not surprised?
Okay.
I'm of course lying.
No, I'm surprised.
You're surprised that I'm lying? You're a fool!
No, I'm not.
We're missing an ear.
Ear, yeah. Ear?
What?
What?
Like Van Gogh.
Ooh! Yeah, that was so good. I probably wouldn't have noticed in the first place. Yeah, like that. I'm just reading over this.
Re-reading.
Yeah, there's a certain thing people do.
Yeah, I do need them.
Well, she could be reading it.
Yeah.
I'm saying she's full of shit.
Of course you are.
How dare you speak of her like that?
Well, she's human, of course she's full of shit.
So is it?
Yeah, exactly.
Yep. Within every beautiful woman,
there's
a tremendous
pool.
Yep. All right, so reread some of it. Good. Not for any particular reason. Sure.
But you told us the reason a few minutes ago.
I'm just curious. Well, she doesn't have two copies of it. She just bought one. Or two. Yes.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, you stopped at the bookstore yesterday. Wait, what? I stopped at the book... That's not what you...
That's been knocking on my door for a while.
You just happened to buy two of them? I see. There's something fairly obvious in it that she isn't telling me.
Now we're the oblivious
person.
Damn it! I had a term for this.
Hapless idiot.
No.
But what's the closest thing we're looking for?
Do not ever underestimate my dirty mind.
You never do.
He does.
What's the deal with your mind, Mister?
Tough. Like mine.
Okay. I'm borrowing this one.
Sure.
And my drink doesn't deserve such luxury. It sits on the floor.
Okay, well, she's lying to me.
She's starting reading to you. Yeah, she bought those books, so she, yeah.
As an excuse to have something to talk to her.
Exactly.
Once it starts to pick up, you might have a hard time putting it down. Very engaging and relatable story.
Oh, is it now?
Is that so? What's it about?
Call it full of shit.
Well, what's it about? Well, let me just read the blurb. It's about this.
People.
A portrait of Markov.
Is it Markov the
gun? Thorin?
Gun?
Edgar? And other vampires?
That's
I'm sure. Gun guy.
No, Makarov is a...
Markov, however...
As there is a pistol named after him.
Yeah, okay.
Anyway. Ominous looking eye symbol on the front cover.
Seriously, what?
It's the portrait of Dorian Gray!
I don't get the reference.
Dorian Gray is a vampire that can...
No, he's not a vampire.
Sorry, he's, How would you explain?
He's a guy with a magic paint that puts him alive. Any damage that is done to him is instead done to the painted version of him. So he remains young and beautiful and so on. Until such a time as he comes face to face with the painting. At which point, he drops dead, and all the damage is sent back to him.
Mm.
And the painting becomes new and shiny.
So he never looks at it.
Yeah. Anyway, I wanted to make sure I didn't accidentally give anything away. Sure.
Sure.
It's about this girl in her school moves in with a young lot one sister.
Oh, creepy young girl.
Life gets strange. Human experiment prison.
Aww, that's not what I was wanting.
What was you wanting?
He was just a little girl with an axe.
Yeah.
Of course he was.
He likes axes.
I do.
Anyway, while I was in danger, he desperately chose me to trust. All that. That's kind of dark.
Yeah.
Kind of. Maybe.
I've seen it darker.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but she's definitely a cult type.
Yeah, well.
Thing.
You say that as if it's a bad thing.
Am I not a fan of that thing? I am a fan of that thing. It's not that. I can definitely enjoy those kind of stories. Well, of course you can, you read manga.
Nice.
Excuse me.
I totally forgot the year this is.
Maybe we should cut all his burps together as a single.
Yes! a bit like the Donald Trump China video.
Yes! Only without the terrible audio. Only without the terrible auto tune.
Yeah.
That makes it funnier.
I'm not good at auto-tune.
I'm not auto-tune.
I'm on charge of you.
I wasn't expecting you to. You ruin it. But in the case of the Donald Trump thing, it makes it funnier.
In the case of Donald Hotel's China.
All my hotels in China.
Half of my hotels are in China.
That's your homework. Search that video, watch it, and laugh.
You do not assign homework. You are not a teacher.
Yes, we don't assign homework in this show. We do encourage you to watch that video, though. It's a pretty good video.
They know they don't have to listen to me. That was the joke.
Oh, shut up. She's so shy and reclusive.
But her mind seems to be completely different. Like a sociopath.
No, not at all. Like a sociopath.
It's me.
Not at all like a sociopath.
Just those kinds of stories.
Bring it down more.
What?
Shut up. You're a really psychopath.
I'm not a psychopath, I'm a high functioning sociopath. No, do your research.
High functioning sociopath.
Bring your phone number.
He's also wrong. He's not a high functioning sociopath.
And he's not a high functioning sociopath. She just likes those kind of stories.
She continually did.
Yes, yes. They challenge you to look at life from a strange new perspective.
Okay, then.
Not because someone is beaten up, but because they have their own goals. Own goals!
That's terrible.
Put my vape on, own goal.
Own goal.
Own goal.
You are this.
And suddenly, when you thought you were related to the pregnant. I've done it. I sound like that one guy from Johnny English.
You sound like what the game book voice Yuga from Breath of the Wild.
When you think you were related to the protagonist, they made out to be the naive ones letting their one-sided morals interfere with the villain's plans. I'm rambling, aren't I? Yes, yes, you are.
Yes, but it's cool.
Not again!
Not again!
I'm sorry.
It's cool. I don't apologize.
A naive protagonist is a poorly written protagonist.
Yes.
It's been done too many times.
Yeah.
Alright. It's alright then! Alright, I should let you know I have this problem. I think I'm getting some writing for my thoughts. I think I pay attention to other people.
That's not a problem at all.
I'm sorry if I ended up saying something strange.
I say strange stuff all the time.
I know.
Yes, we know.
It's like every third word that comes out of your mouth.
I'd say every seventh.
Closer.
You're gentle.
I am. Stop your pretense. I don't think you need to worry. It means you're passionate about reading. You can listen. It's a literature club, after all.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry to wonder if you just threw your papers to my mouth for footage.
No. He just ate his pizza too fast.
I don't think I've ever explained this to either of you, but whenever I eat and drink, I unintentionally gulp air, and I have no idea how or why I do it, and I don't know how to stop.
Okay, cool.
So,
okay, cool.
A lot of gas in my stomach.
Cool. I'm gonna get this,
I'm voicing slowly because we're having too much fun talking to each other.
Well, this is really this is what game moves to all the time. It's like Danny's.
In fact, I might as well get started reading it, right? Yes. Yes, I do have to. You gave me a book. I will read it. You said you were looking forward to it.
Shit. Let me just get
one. Fine if I sit here, right?
Yeah.
You seem a little apprehensive.
I wonder why.
So I took a hose pipe and I jammed it with a pen. It's, I'm sorry. It's not that I want you to. It's just something I'm not used to.
I get the feeling it's because we picked a lot of the words that she liked.
Absolutely. Oh, really, I mean, I just got nothing to, you know.
Hey, oh, report the rules.
Yeah.
You have to pay attention, it did specify.
No,
it didn't specify. No, but it didn't specify, it heavily implied it.
Yeah. Reading and company, tell me if I'm not distracting you or anything. The pro, reading and company. Yeah, that isn't a good thing, feeling someone leaning over your shoulder when you're reading. See what I mean? Not a particularly bad thing. Well, I suppose it depends where you are.
And how they're leaning over your shoulder.
Yeah. Maybe a little distracting, but the feeling is somewhat confident. Not actually looking at her own book. She sat there staring at me, isn't she?
Is that a good way to...
I hope so.
She's reading for me.
That is cute.
Oh.
Excuses.
Excuses. Smoke bomb. She apologizes a whole hell of a lot. She's worse than I was in high school.
She's worse than I was.
She is also my favorite.
You say that, so this means we're gonna have to do multiple runs of this.
Possibly.
Okay, so.
Also, I may end up being very fickle here.
I know.
Because we know very little about the others, so they may quickly...
become your favorites as well.
Yeah.
They should work, right? Oh.
Oh.
So she closed her own copy of the book that she wasn't even bloody using. Her shoulders are almost touching. Feels like my left arm is in the way, so I just my right hand to hold the book open. And conveniently, you've got her to turn the pages for you. Closer than before. Kind of distracting.
This is difficult.
Come to my vision. Are you ready?
Well.
Am I ready for what? Well, I haven't even started the page yet. I got distracted for a second. It's okay. He's used to reading, right? I don't know if it takes you with long.
That's a bit
nice. Yeah.
Reading. Oh. Yeah. She's blunt. But she second guesses everything. Yep, so that sounds like it. And presumably she's apologising all the time. That's probably a terrible thing to have in common with. She's not done it all right, but she, like she's afraid she'll do something wrong. They're kind of reminiscent of how you act. That's a terrible thing to have in common with her. It's embarrassing. Didn't mean it in a bad way. Now you're self-conscious.
Aww. Oh shit, boss.
Hooray, Monica to the rescue! And you're a yumps. That time... Ah! Finally! Poems!
So we don't give
Might not have enough time if we wait too long. Is that alright? You look kind of down. Oh. It's not... Yeah, sorry about that. I guess I don't have too much of a preference either way. Good reasoning. Well done. The author to finish the first two chapters in your own time. Stand up.
I only just realised I've been rather quiet.
Oh, well.
Yes, because we're paying attention now, because I think Bob's
talking.
Yeah. Well, no, I was just genuinely enjoying
the story.
Oh, that feels so much better!
There we go.
I'm gonna mind you.
Oh,
I
feel so good.
There we go.
Is my response.
You, fuck you, and fuck you.
I can't believe you just...
Just because you put the wrong fucking
name. Oh, man. Yeah. Why don't you just use a bookmark called Doggy of the Page?
Because Doggy of the Page is really good.
On this side,
you probably didn't have a bookmark.
He sat at a desk in school and grabbed a piece of paper.
Okay, fair enough. The paper.
I mean, look at all the paper.
Okay, good point. I said good point.
Did you remember to write a poem?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, we chose a bunch of random words and
threw them together.
Yeah. I can't believe I agreed to do something so embarrassing. Why don't you find someone to share with? Very good.
Of course, she can't wait.
Yep, wrinkled sheet of paper ripped out of a notebook. Monica on a fancy, written in a fancy notebook. Christine handwriting. Reaching to her back there, the head of the set. So we only get to hear what two. Okay.
Oh, we can shoot it to anybody.
Who should we show to first?
Oh, this is
Yuri. Of course, we picked a lot of words she liked, so.
She seems the most experienced, so I should start with her.
Nope, you're not going to ruin Yuri with that joke.
What joke? I trust her opinion to be fair. She reads the poem. Exceptional!
What? Really?
You think her poem is good? Yes? Yes, you did say it out loud. And she goes, no, we're not gonna hate you. getting so nervous. But... take some breath. I have no writing experience.
I have some.
Yes, yes, we know.
Your use of imagery and metaphors indicates you've written a lot of poetry before. Sorry.
Yes, yes. We're never actually going to see it, are we? No. Not unless you bring it over next time or something.
Well, my poem.
Yes.
What? Yeah, I could write my poem.
Oh, you mean this poem? What made you think I was thinking of yours? That's all, folks. No, don't worry, Gon. I'll read it for you.
I'll write it down. It's actually short. Don't even fucking think about it.
Don't think about what?
No,
there are two things we've been thinking about, both of which would be infuriating. poetry and imagery and metaphors and poems. Because
hey, don't get angry at me. I only laughed at it. He's the phone who called.
I didn't think of anything. Really?
Well, actually, if we get angry at anyone, you should get angry at yourself because you're the only one who implied that it might be thinking about anything.
Don't. Okay, just he's only on 3 points. You're coming close to. Okay, now you should be. You're going to be on nearly. You're nearly on 5 as well. You're coming close to 2 again already.
Ooh.
On top of the Zelda punishment.
Wow.
You're on 2.
worth it.
Here's compliments. First time, really. Huh. And she.
Nice.
She goes.
Oh shit.
Plagiarized.
Yeah.
I knew that. Yeah.
I just meant,
Oh shit.
I'm able to find an excuse. Yeah! Okay. So the reason I was able to tell. It's just their specific writing habits. They're typical new writers. Kind of learn to pick up on them. Most noticeable thing I recognise is they try to make their style very deliberate. They tend to pick a writing style separate. Okay.
Let me flip it to the
Well,
we just picked a lot of words.
I was going to say, can someone who actually passed the English exam first time explain what you just said to me?
I understand what she's saying, but that is literally the best way to word it.
I'm writing style separate from the topic now.
Hmm. Okay.
Well, your writing style in this case is a poem, and your topic matter is random words we chose.
Well, in this case, yes.
So, of course, they're separate things. Anyway, form fit. There was both the style.
What did you do a poetry unit in GCSE?
I can't remember.
Not a lot of us did for GCSE English.
You poor guys, sorry.
No, we're not poor because we had some stuff like I did a George Joseph there and fucking Romeo and Juliet. And then it's when I dream and fucking.
Yeah, I had to do literature and language, and then I gave up on literature because I really sucked at it.
I had to
after
do.
After I failed it the first time.
How did you go at literature?
Well done. Both style and expressiveness are weakened. She. Okay, now she starts actually talking stuff. She got into a talking trance. Wonderful. Not something you can be blamed for. So many different skills and techniques go into writing even a simple poem. And just finding them and building them and getting them to work together is the most challenging. It's taking time, comes with practice, learning by examples, finding your thing. Everyone else in the club gives you help. Everyone else gives you valuable feedback.
Unfortunately, that'll have to wait.
Really? Oh. Natsuki can be a bit biased, though. Biased? Oh.
Self-entitled.
Well, never mind. I shouldn't be talking about people like that. Sorry. It's fine. Do you mind if I read your poem now? Or should we,
Okay, read this, but then we're going to stop the episode. It's coming to the point where...
Please tell me we get to actually read this one.
Please do. I'd love to share my thought process behind it.
I'm going to say no.
Isn't this supposed to be a literature poem?
Hey! Ghosts under the lights.
Tendrils of my hair illuminate beneath the amber flow. Bathing, it must be this one. The last remaining streetlight to have withstood the test of time. The last yet to be replaced by the sickening blue-green hue of the future. I bathe calm, breathe the air of the present, but living in the past. The light flickers, I flicker back!
Not bad at all.
Yeah. I flicker back.
Not too bad.
Oh, we've got a right critic on our hands, ladies and gentlemen.
Look, it's the most... Oh, wait. The fry critic, okay.
He criticizes my fry.
Okay,
anyway.
My fry's pretty good.
I was going to say, we need to...
Shut up.
No, I won't shut up.
No.
Instead, I shall rave my wad at you.
No.
Symbolism! Well...
Wait, just we'll continue just a little bit further to your reactions and then cut off point.
I'm sorry, so, what do you mean I'm...
Excuse me?
That was epic level handwriting.
That was doctor handwriting.
No, that's bad.
No, doctor's is so good, you can't read it.
Yeah, well, this was good.
Most doctors write on chicken scratch.
Okay, yeah.
Most doctors write on chickens.
You're thinking of depraved butchers.
Okay.
Doctors, depraved butchers.
They're only guys on the clock.
Yeah.
They're only the same thing in... Quick, give me a third world country.
America?
Yes.
It's time to end.
Yeah, now that we've had some egregious racism...
Yeah, it's not racist if they're white.
We're not making that quote.
I'm of course joking. I'm of course joking.
Yeah, anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this. We can do some more, I think. We're definitely going to do some more. I've been gone.
Rewind.
Bye.
And we'll see you in the next time. Bye-bye.